What's up, YouTube? So I'm here with Apple TV 4, and I want to install the tvOS 10 beta. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that if you want to follow along. I'm going to be using the over-the-air profile, and I'll actually show you guys how to get one of these if you don't have a developer's account, so follow along. So the first thing you'll want to do is head to the link in the description below for the download. This is a translated page. It's usually in French, so if you have Google Chrome, it'll be translated. And you can download the tvOS beta profile from this website here. It's a small file, so it doesn't take a long time to download. Once you have that there, we'll have to jump into the App Store. So once you open up the App Store, you'll want to load into the Apple Configurator 2 and open that up. So once you've downloaded it, should open up just like this. And as long as your Apple TV is plugged into your device and booted up, it should show up here in this device list. From here, you're going to want to go into this menu and then go Profiles. And now what you want to add is the tvOS beta profile. You can see I have a couple more. So to add a profile, you go up here. You hit download the profile, and then navigate to where your profile was. So mine is just downloaded right here. Once you've added that, you can actually do the update. You can prepare or update it right up through here. Sorry for the non-focus there. So right up here, but I'm actually going to do it from the TV itself, so stay tuned. Alright, so we're here, booted up on tvOS 9.2.1, I believe, and we're going to update to the tvOS 10. If you head into General and all the way down to Profile, you'll see the profile has been added to your device. So to do this update, we'll just head to the software update like we normally would. And we now have an update, so we'll let this download quickly. So once it's done here, you'll be prompted to do the update. I'm going to do update now. And here we go. So the process takes usually 5 to 10 minutes, and we'll be on tvOS 10. Alright, so the update is complete and we're just jumping back in here. Alright. So you can see there's a new animation there. And we are on tvOS 10. So there you guys go. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video. Stick around to the channel for more tvOS 10 videos. And we'll see you again next time. Cheers.